Android notifications are amazing because they help you keep track of the latest on your phone, apps, as well as what's going around the world that matters to you. But not at the cost of productivity. Say you are reading something important on your phone and the unwanted notifications started distracting you. Would that be cool enough? Obviously not. That is why you need to learn how to block notifications on Android. Hey everyone, I'm Rahul from TechReport, and in this video I'll be showing how to block notifications on Android. If this is your first time here, this channel is all about tech hacks, tips, tricks, tutorials and reviews. So make sure to subscribe and tap on the bell icon. With that being said, let's get started. First thing first, most of the modern smartphones including your Android phone already comes with the Do Not Disturb mode. If you turn Do Not Disturb mode on, Android will block all the notifications, including calls and messages. This is great if you want to use your phone without any distraction. However, there is also a flight mode on your phone that blocks any kind of connectivity on your phone. You can also utilize the flight mode if you want to use your phone for any task that doesn't require the internet connectivity. Although there are ways you can override Do Not Disturb settings, which you'll come to know in the later part of this video. Yet, both of these methods have one downside. If you turn on any of these, you don't get any kind of notifications at all, thus missing out even those notifications that are important ones. So keep watching if you want to learn how to block notifications from specific apps on Android. If you have any Android device that's running on Android 5.0 Lollipop or higher, you can simply block unwanted notifications from settings. Go to settings, then apps and notifications. Now, tap on notifications and you will get various notification settings to play around. For example, you can hide icon for silent notifications in the status bar, disable notification dots, and much more. But since we want to block notifications from the specific apps, we will simply scroll down and turn off the slider next to each app for which we want to block notifications. For example, I can disable notifications from shopping apps like Amazon or social media apps because those are less important for me, while allowing the notifications from important apps. And if your device is running on the latest Android Q, you may also tap on any app for even better customization of notification settings. For example, if I tap on YouTube, I can decide whether I want to get notified about subscription, live streams, comments, and replies, etc. It's totally in your hands what kind of notifications you want to allow from which specific apps and what notifications you want to block. Alright, now if I go back to notification settings and tap on Do Not Disturb, I can also set my Android phone to override Do Not Disturb mode for certain conditions. For example, I can allow alarms, media sounds, or even reminders and events while Do Not Disturb mode is turned on. Thus, I can get notified about important things like alarms, reminders, and events even if the Do Not Disturb mode is turned on. So that is how you can block notifications on Android. Now you have learned how to block notifications on Android completely as well as partially. Hope you found this video helpful. If you enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like button and share with your friends. And if you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. I'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next one.